What's up guys, Meboy K is back again with another video, and what this set is here is a part of Reversal's Renegade series. I was on there again. This was actually supposed to be uploaded with the set where I played against the Shaheen player Oracle. That video is going to be somewhere up if you haven't seen that one already. That was the first part. It's like a bracket. The first was the first of five, and this next video is going to be a first of seven against Xeon, very strong Italian Akuma Armor King player. And then if I won this set, have a first seven against Super Akuma, who is the current king of the hill. And yeah, so you watch how this video goes and then see if I play against Super Akuma next if I win this set.
I almost lost and I picked Feng first game. Remember that? Round one. So fun to be doing this again. Fight.
Wake up step, the EU special. Fight. Just out of range. I'm in the corner. We had a counter hit. We had a counter hit again. Can never punish that, man. I hate back one plus four. I just can't punish it ever. Okay. I believe it was four. It's minus 13, not 14. Unfortunately, I wish it was minus 14. Did one to the two. Round two. Fight. He's dig jabbing a lot. That's good for me though. Going on second seven, whoever we won the round, forget about it. The burning knuckles set up, yeah. He's still stepping on wake up. Fight. Look at that range. Thank you.
Platform plus four is so dumb. Speed picks did not work. It's fine. He's at minus two after that throw break, so. Dude, look. Okay. Forward 4-3 would have killed, and I knew it.
Perfect.
I should have 4-4-3 though.
Round four. Fight.
Anytime I get hit there, I generally don't. I deserve it, so you know. Nice punish. See, I just had to sit there. Drones, thank you for the 35 months since you're on the channel. I really appreciate it. You just reminded me I need to turn my alerts off so they don't distract me. But thank you, Drones.
Round one. Fight.
I was waiting for him to do that because I was always going to do that as my response. Should have been a back three, it's fine. That was a horroring round. Hey guys, this is KWiz here from the future at the little KWiz checkpoint. Just to make sure if you guys are enjoying this video, please make sure to hit that like button and also subscribe. Helps me out greatly and I'd really appreciate it. And if you're not enjoying the video, please keep that to yourself because it would really hurt my feelings if you let me know.
Respect it. Unlucky.
I wasn't sure the combo would kill, man. I had to be certain. You can never be certain. You can never be too certain in this life.
Dark upper. Great. He's just doing stuff backdash now into whiff punish, so. Fight. Either I do down forward four or I do nothing at all. It's fine.
Thank you.
annoying because I ducked.
Could have killed there, but it's fine. Last inning three would have killed. Fair enough.
Round three. Fight.
I just didn't want to eat a raise drive. That's dead. Fight. Why is that so delayed? Put it down for a seed there, okay. Fight.
Final round. Fight.
I got that, bro.
Round one. Fight.
That's not real. Even on a whiff. Oh my God. GG, Zeon.
So there you have it. I took the set 7-3 over Zeon. Shouts to Zeon for a good set. And what this meant at the time is my next game was going to be against the current King of the Hill, which was Super Akuma in a 1-7. And normally I upload one video a day, but because I've missed a few days, I'll actually be uploading that set very shortly after this one. So by the time you're watching this video, maybe the videos are already uploaded. If not, it'll be like within an hour or something. But you know, just want to make sure you get the full conclusion today. So thank you guys for watching this video. Please drop a like. You know, I've been working hard on these double uploads and stuff. I have another double upload coming tomorrow, I think, maybe. So thank you guys for watching. Please like, comment, subscribe if you enjoyed it. And I'll catch you guys in the next video, which is in like a few, maybe an hour from now. I don't know.